Hi students, class 9, example 7.2, find the mean for the following frequency table. The class interval is given as 100, 120, 120 to 140, like this up to 220 to 240. And then the frequency is given as 10, 8, 4, 4, 3, 1, 2. Now you want to find out the mean. We know that we can able to find the mean in three different methods. One is a direct method, another one is assumed mean method, another one is a step deviation method. When we have the longer value, that is the biggest value, we go through that assumed value, assumed mean method or step deviation method is very easy to simplify the sums. Now here let me take it as the assumed mean value method. Here we are going to assumed mean method. Let assumed value is equal to assumed value, we take it as A. Now the given table, the class interval, here this is the class interval. Now we want to find out what is the mid value. Let me take it as actually X. And then the frequency, we take it as F. F. And here we have the derivation D is equal to x minus a. Now finally we want to multiply the frequency and the derivation dfd, because we are using the assumed mean method, means we have the formula, the mean x bar is equal to summation fd divided by summation f plus a. Either we can put in plus a, the assumed value in front or in the back side, or A plus summation FD divided by summation F. Either we can write like this or this. We are the same. Now we go to the answer. Just I entered the class interval 100, 120, 120 to 140, 140 to 160, and then 160 to 180, up to 220 to 240. Now we want to find the mid value of these two, means add this lower class limit and upper class limit and divide by 2. 100 plus 120 is 220 divided by 2 is equal to 110. So we get the value as mid value as 110 for first one. And then second, if you add this two, 120 plus 140 is 260 divided by 2 is 130. Two value is enough to find out the mid value of others. Now what is the difference between these two value? 130 minus 110 is 20 is the difference. So next value you have to add 20 150 and add 20 170 and add 20 190 and add 20 210 and add 20 230. So you can check, cross check here. 180 plus 200 is 380. 380 divided by 2 is 190. So we get the answer. And then frequency, what is given in a table? 10, 8, 4. We enter the frequency. Now next we want to find out what is the assumed value here. See, assumed value should be always choose only in the x. So here mid value is the x, and you go through the middle value of the mid value. So here we have totally 7 datas. So I choose the middle one is better to. Why we are choosing? We can assume two elements, we can choose any one of the data from the x. But why we are choosing the middle value means the above and below values, if you choose the middle value means the above and below value, you get the least number. So it is very easy to multiply. That's why we are choosing the middle term. So the assumed value here we take it as 170, right? So x is equal to 110 minus 170. A is equal to 170 we have chosen, right? So D is equal to X minus A. X is 110 and A is 170. So 110 minus 70 is equal to 60. That is highest value is minus, so minus 60. So this value is minus 60. So here we can understand that above that middle term we get the negative value, and then below the middle term we get the positive value, because this is the largest value. Above we have smallest value. So 130 minus 170 is equal to 40. 150 minus 170 is equal to 20. And then x is equal to 170 and assumed value is also a is equal to 170. So 170 into 120 is 0. So 190 minus 170 is 20. 210 minus 170 is equal to 40. 230 minus 170 is equal to 60. Here we need the summation f, and then here we want to find out summation fd. Now add this value, we get that summation f, sum of frequency, right? 18, 22, 26, 29, 30, 32. We get that value as 32. Now fd, multiply this f and d. 10 into minus 60 is minus 600. 8 fours are 32 and then 10. 4 into 20 is 80. Here 4 into 0 is 0. F and D, these two only we are multiplying, right? 3 into 20 is 60. 1 into 40 is 40. 2 into 6 is 120. Now here we have positive and negative value. Now add this negative value and positive value separately. See, if adding the negative value we get minus 1000, and adding the positive value separately we get 220. When you subtract this we get minus 780. So summation fd is equal to minus 780 is the value. Now applying the formula. So x bar is equal to a plus summation fd into 100. Now a value is 170 plus summation fd is equal to minus 780 divided by summation f is equal to 32. Now simplify this, we get 170. Here we have minus 70 plus is minus 780 divided by 32. See, divide by 2 we get 16. This is divide by 2. 2 3s are 6 and then 18, 9 and then 0, 390. Again divide by 2 we get 8. If you divide 1, 19 means 9 to 18 and then 195. So this term is equal to 170 minus 195 divided by 8. So 195 is divided by 8, we get the value as 24.375. Now subtract this 2, then x bar is equal to 170 minus 24.375 is nothing but 145.625 is the mean of the given data. Thank you, students.